Who the hell is this? What time is it?
Time to get your affairs in order, Roman. There is a change in the air, and the wolves descend on Gotham.
Listen, you little piece of crap. I don't know who you are or who you work for.
I answer to a higher power than you. I am a higher power than you. And one day soon, you will have much to answer for.
Nobody speaks to me.
What happened to you?
A minor scuffle. Goes with the territory.
So, who was it this time? The crooks or your co-workers? Oh, right. They're one and the same.
What are you doing at the station at this time of night? Do you know what this neighborhood is like?
Dad, I'm 15.
You should be at home.
Yeah, well, there are some creepy-looking characters watching the house. I thought you should know.
Oh. Well, I'll get a police escort to take you home and check them out.
Actually, Dad, these guys are the police.
So it's come to that. Bastards.
Dad?
Here, take this. It's a police radio. And here's a list of police channels. They don't know I know about the ones in red. They'll be using those to communicate.
I can't take this. If they find out, you'll lose your job.
They're already coming for me. We may as well keep one step ahead.
We should let the boss.
That work's still done. We could do it tomorrow.
Think that's all right? He just made a fortune off of what went down at Blackgate. Almost everyone put their money on Joker, but not the boss.
How do you know?
What's to know? It's the bat we're talking about here. Guy might be a freak show, but he's damn good at what he does.
So what's all this gear for, Brandon? I mean, I should know why I'm putting my job on the line.
You sure those cameras are off?
Relax. Everything's shut down for routine maintenance. So?
All right. But keep it under your hat. Lowe's planning on setting up a special unit. With me as leader, of course.
So, why steal the gear?
We're not stealing. We're borrowing. That way we don't need to deal with a lot of red tape when we gotta mobilize.
I get it. Off the books kind of thing. Need any guns?
Nah, we got that covered. Believe me. Hey, if you want to see some action, I can put in a good word.
You kidding? I busted my ass to get this desk job. I'll leave the cowboy stuff to you. You're good at that.
Suit yourself. But remember, if you're not with us, keep your damn mouth shut.
Possible assignment incoming.
Thank you.
Well, look at that! You figured it out! I'm impressed! Annoyed, too. But your achievement signals a level of intellect rarely seen in Gotham. It seems you're quite the riddle. Now, don't get too comfortable. You see, I learned something else tonight. The nastiest, dirtiest little secret you can imagine. It puts the rest of my collection to shame. But I'm going to wait to release it, if only because it means I get to watch you squirm as you wonder what on earth it is. I'll be in touch soon.
Looks like he's no longer an imminent threat. I can close this case. For now, at least.
People caring for people. Compassion. That's the foundation Gotham was built on. And I have proudly built Goth Corp on that same foundation. That's why we're called the People Company. Thank you so much. Please.
Mr. Boyle seems to be after your title as Gotham's biggest philanthropic industrialist.
Gotham needs more people like him.
Bruce!
Hey.
I am blown away by your support.
It's well deserved. You're going to change the world, Ferris.
Hey, we'll change it together, right?
Pardon me, Mr. Boyle. The press is waiting. Well, this way, please.
I'd say the future is looking very, very bright for Gotham. Now, it's almost midnight, and you all know what that means. Let's get this New Year's Eve party going with a... Forget to pay your heating bill, Bruce.
Afraid of an old man.
Just take it easy.
Hope that vase wasn't worth something.
Oh, look at the ritual.
So long, Bruce.
Penguin, what's your day?
You're gonna get hurt.
I've been through worse. These are Penguin's men. What do they want with Ferris?
I'm not sure. They're being led by someone in a mechanized suit. I need to find Ferris before they do.
Well, you're no use to us dressed like that. You need to put on your other suit. The closest entrance to the Batcave is in the study.
Bruce!
Bruce, do you have a minute? Someone said an iceberg just appeared, exploded in the ballroom. I need details. What happened? Who do you think?
Where's Ferris?
He never made it to the interview. Wait, you're not going out there alone, are you?
Stay with Alfred. He'll keep you safe.
With these guests about, perhaps you should look for that item in the wine cellar.
Right. Those men are armed. I'm going to have to take them down quietly if I don't want to get shot.
Don't forget, I called dibs on those pearls. I've taken them before we torch this place.
Gotta say,
family! Oh, whoa.
Come out of that cave more than once a week, you'd know that the Batcave entrance is in the wine cellar's tasting room. Look for the statue. Watch yourself in that tunnel, sir. It's still suffering from the damage our visitor did on Christmas Eve.
Alfred must have put my suit back into storage by the computer.
Master Bruce, I caught a glimpse of your mechanized man. These hooligans are calling him Mr. Freeze. You might consider donning your extreme environment suit.
The XE suit? It's not ready for deployment.
Oh dear. I hear helicopters. More penguin brutes. Do hurry.
Time to prep the XE suit for deployment. I'll need Alfred to put the finishing touches on it. I need to get back to the manor and find Ferris before Penguin's men do. Penguin's men are in the north wing. I need to go back to the tunnel above. The only way back to the manor is on the elevator by the training area. Back to the manor and find Ferris.
Sir, before you ask, the formula we used for your glue grenades was unstable. What was left after Christmas Eve has degraded into dust.
power.
Sir, you must hurry. They're setting the manor ablaze. I've managed to get most of the guests into the east and south wings, but...
Hey, it's the butler!
Alfred. Alfred! No signal from Alfred. I'd better find another way into the library.
$1,000 worth of books from 11th century China, but by all means, be sure to get your...
You, think he's right about those books?
Hell no.
Yeah, good point.
Thinks he could trick us out of fencing this statue. Bet you it's worth $1,000.
Let's just finish this job and get out of here before the roof comes down.
What turned your boss into?
Freaks? He ain't our boss. You want to talk to the penguin? Hey, motor mouth.
Can't
Sure the bug is yours.
What? Oh, right.
And it's me.
Ah!
He's like, ah!